is not a fucking, yo, this is not, yo, this is absolutely not a fucking drill, okay? We have some absolute pure fire, okay? I had to do some research to find this for y'all. I don't even know what this shit's called. I don't know where the fuck it took place at. All I know is it's all of the players that we've watched, all of the best ones in a dunk contest. Josh Jackson, who was like the number one and number two small forward we saw. Craig Ferguson, who dunked from the free throw. What else needs to be, like, literally, what else needs to be said? This is, yo, I found it. I found this fire. Let's just go.
Ranked in the ESPN 100 top 20, and it's time to put their skills on display.
Shit! What state was that? I didn't even peep what state. Are they in Cali? Man, if they in Cali, I'm there. I'm in there like swimwear. If they in Cali, I'm in there like swimwear.
D to his left is Trinidad James.
Let me take a drink right now because it's finna go down.
Mouth representing that very well.
Shout out Wendy's. I need a sponsorship.
Grant, formerly at Notre Dame, and now.
All right, what the hell are we looking at?
Number four is Emmanuel Mudiay, who made his
college commitment
here 2 years ago.
What the fuck is going on?
Drafted seventh. He's going to play in Denver this year. And then Brandon Jennings.
Let's just be patient, Hill, guys.
Class of 2008. Former number one in the ESPN 100. Everything was
go.
A dunk.
Right,
he came down the lane. Everybody got out of his way. That's how athletic he is.
Shit! Who the fuck was that?
Easy on the first try.
Who was that?
Well, first of all, if you're going to win this, you have to have some style.
Shit.
And vital. Big time style.
Oh, they got Brandon Jennings out there as a judge?
45 for vital.
Vital. Mark Vital.
Picks it up.
Yeah, that was decent. That was decent. That was a decent start. That was a decent start.
He can scratch his knees, stand.
That ain't going to get me off my feet, but
that's
a decent start. That's going
to be imperative for Scott Drew. He has the ability at Baylor to be a lockdown defender, a wing defender who just occupies all of your space.
I really want to see what Craig Ferguson is about to do. I know he's about to do some freak nasty shit, bro.
Push the ball.
Oh, shit. And he's up next. I don't know why I called him Craig Ferguson. That's my bad. That's my bad, bro. That's my bad. That's my bad.
Winning the three-point competition.
That's the next lesson. That's my bad.
Was the opening score from Vital here in the dunk.
Hey, them shoes fleeky. Them shoes fleeky deeky.
Ferguson really shoot the basketball extremely well, but extremely, extremely athletic.
Explosive. I mean, he's got.
He's going to the corner. Oh, shit. Here comes the first one. Here comes the first one. Oh shit!
Sorry, I get pretty excited during these things.
I'm in the middle here, like on an airplane. Come on now, give me some room.
Whoa!
All right, down to 15 seconds. Second try.
Shit!
Get one more good look. 6-6 and a buck.
He's trying to get freaky.
Let's see him get up.
He's trying to get freaky. Last one.
That's it. Oh!
Oh man! Oh, I wanted you to make that, bro.
You know, he got up high enough, but he couldn't hang on
long
enough.
He tried to get freaky as fuck for the first round. I like that. I like that. He could have did some baby shit first round, but he tried to get freaky as shit first round. Damn.
A little hung by the rim.
He tried to get freak nasty. Them shoes lit game.
No dunk, no
Josh
score.
Jackson.
Zero for Ferguson, and that brings up competitor number three.
Me and Josh Jackson look like we could be brothers.
I don't know if Josh Jackson should be labeled competitor
obviously,
number three.
I would be the cuter, bro.
Obviously. One. He to win at everything he does.
He trying to,
I said it before, he was
really. Oh, he got on the same shoes?
The way he plays defense, the way he attacks you offensively.
Josh Jackson, raw shit.
He plays the game with an edge.
Shit!
Off the backboard.
God damn!
Jackson.
He did that shit like it was easy to the motherfucker.
Tell you what, though, Raleigh Alkins.
Brandon Jennings said, yeah.
Best
competitor. Brandon Jennings said, yeah.
Brandon Jennings gave him a 10. But also
Brandon Jennings said,
Detroit. Brandon Jennings is playing in Detroit, and that's where Josh Jackson is from.
Oh, okay. So he's dick riding. That was hot, though.
But is that a 10?
Nah, it ain't a 10.
He got two 10s there. I think Shai Glizzy gave him a 10.
Shit.
And Jennings gave him a 10.
Nah, he did that shit easy as fuck, though.
He
slammed the tits off of that bitch.
That style, that's creative.
He did that shit hella easy.
Finishability.
And he has showmanship as well.
And it's 6'8 Billy Preston out of Dallas.
Never heard of Billy Preston before. Number 20 ESPN, top 60.
Billy Preston, 6'10", 6'11". By the way, vital dunk over.
6'10", oh, he's big as shit. Oh, shit. Oh, he might do some freaky shit.
This guy right here has all the skills you would ever imagine.
Oh, shit.
Any basketball player.
Oh, shit.
I don't know how he can dunk, but you want to tune in tomorrow night. Hold on.
Hold on, big guy. Hold on, big guy.
The versatility.
His big ass.
Like a guard.
His big ass.
Like a shooting guard. His big ass.
I see what you tried to do there. He tried to do something like Terrence did. But something about putting it between the legs just makes it that much harder for these niggas.
Might be his last shot out of here. Just 5 seconds left.
Well, I found a weakness in his game. He's not a very good dunker.
And he finishes with zero. Does not complete a dunk in time.
Well, he does have great dexterity.
Well,
you see that.
You try.
He handled the basketball.
Something about even putting it between the legs, man. It's too hard.
6'11".
They did. He decommitted from Arizona.
TJ Lee? Oh, shit. I never heard of this dude. Number nine? Number three power forward? Oh, shit. TJ Lee? We might have to look him up. Oh, shit. I feel like he's got a jumper. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I would have got off my feet if he would have made that. I'm not going to lie.
Jay, you got to go over the rim, right, to win this?
Hey, well, he was dunking on tons of people the
oh,
other day.
Oh, shit.
He answered.
He was
shit.
Dunking on everybody yesterday in practice.
Shit.
He was not afraid to attack anybody.
TJ Lee. Him,
even DeAndre Ayton.
Jennings gave him an eight.
Jennings, of course, with the eight. We said he was a difficult judge, but to catch the ball off the bounce and to bring it.
Somebody difficult judge. He just gave Josh Jackson 10. That was decent.
Grab it.
That wasn't crazy, but it was
a difficult dunk.
It is.
Call that an up and under.
Up and under.
TJ Leaf, huh? Never heard of him.
You know, his nickname, guys, is
this dude I've actually heard of.
They call him Showtime.
You haven't done a video on him, but I've actually heard of him now. A couple of you guys have tweeted him to me before.
Rising junior, number 27 in the ESPN 60. 6'2", 175 pounds.
Oh, shit!
Talk to him before.
How tall is this nigga?
Chance to win this? He said, that's why I'm here. I'm here to win it. So you talk about confidence, Jay. This kid really believes in himself.
Whenever you see the gold chain flaring out, that's a sign.
Shit! How tall is this nigga?
Palmetto State Power.
What the fuck?
Wants to give him a 10.
How tall is he?
We got to get the crowd into it.
That's a 44. It's also a 44.
What the fuck?
Shula throws it with the bounce pass to himself.
Shit.
One-handed slam.
Yeah, that was hot. That was hot. I'm fucking with that.
So the dunkers make it easy on the judges.
It's vital, huh? Pun alert.
All right, second
it's
round.
Vital or it's imperative that you get the
crowd. All right, I'm going to guess that Josh Jackson is going to win this. Something tells me Josh Jackson is going
to
win
able
this.
To create. And that's the one thing we're missing right now. Waiting for somebody to play to the crowd.
So TJ Leaf, the first round with a 44, went with kind of a mic and drill dunk going underneath. And this time,
that's
underneath
how
again.
I feel about the dunk, too. The same way the crowd does.
Yeah,
it was a good dunk, but
that was
yeah,
mild.
That was mild.
It was a decent dunk. I mean,
that
it was a decent dunk. I mean,
that was mild as shit.
Semi-creative, got a little style, definitely has elevation, finishability.
Talk about finishability. Get your ugly ass.
How do you play to the fans? Get the crowd into it.
Send somebody in the stands. Bounce the ball from the stands. Get the crowd standing on their feet.
I thought this was going to be all just pure fire.
Looks like he's praying.
Shit!
He got the crowd's attention by hitting the deck. Let's see what he draws from the judges.
I didn't even really see him hit the deck.
And Jennings is pretty impressed. He throws up the first 10.
Showtime
how tall?
Shula.
How tall is he?
He took the hit. He got up. He took the hit.
That's
and
a 48. Now that was creative.
You finish the play and you get fouled.
He finished creative. He had great style.
Yeah, this nigga's got heart.
Isn't that what coaches want? Finish the play when you get fouled.
Watch this elevation.
As Jay Billis said, that's a foul.
His leg got caught.
You got to put that one in front of that zero, son.
These kids are like, oh, I've seen that before. I've seen that. I see that at the Dykeman all the time.
And they know nah, had his leg not have got caught, that would have been
48.
That would have been all 10s.
That's the highest score of any.
But they like his heart, though. That's why a couple of them gave him 10s.
Shula with
48. I like his heart.
Josh Jackson.
Oh, no. Oh, Josh. Bro, what are you doing?
not going to try to jump one. On? He'll double that and put two in front of the hoop.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
And he
oh, my God. What the fuck is Josh Jackson on?
You put your left
yeah, that's full tens. That's full tens.
Does that really count? I know I'm being technical. Just throwing it out there for the fans.
What the fuck?
Let's see if the left hand goes in the shoulder, Paul. Left hand. Oh, see? I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Ah, you're right.
I get it.
Ah, he leaped.
Left hand, extra boost.
Yeah, I leaped him. Ah, you're right. Ah, he did. Ah. He did. He did put his arm on him. Ah, that's a good point. Nah, that shouldn't have been straight
51. Schuler is in second now with 48.
You're right. I would have gave him a 9.
Josh,
I would have gave him a 9.
Power.
I would have gave him a 9.
Vital trying to line up 3 guys now. Ascending order.
He knows there's only one thing he can do to try and tie for 50 or get a 49 and move himself into the
if
final.
If he does round. This, if he does this without touching him,
hang time.
If he does this without touching him,
let's see. Who's in that order? You got Kobe Simmons
and Felton.
That's Felton.
Felton looks a little bit worried.
You got Bam second. Udoka third. They're all saying the Hail Mary right about now.
Everybody's dipping their heads like, please.
But he put his arm on him. He put his arm on him, too.
He needs a 48, but there's a lot of 10s going up right now.
Jay, that's 6'6".
That's a 10.
That's 6'6".
But he put his arm on him, too.
Three guys.
The first dunk.
Now that that dude mentioned it, I can't even get hype over it no more, low-key.
And it is a perfect.
I mean, it was over 3 people. That dude just fucked up my whole train of thought.
The left hand's on the shoulder. I mean, that's 3 people he's jumping over right there.
Look at the elevation, explosion, and the hand.
Oh, so now he doesn't care. So first it was a big deal, now you don't care. See, you put it all in my head. See, had he not have said that, I would have been going crazy over this right now. But now he doesn't care. I don't know, man. I just wish he wanted to put his hand on
the ESPN 100.
That is definitely extra boost.
They both had a perfect 50 in the last round. Jumping over their fellow competitors.
Better than whatever JJ has.
He's got everybody standing up right now.
Off the backboard and between the legs.
Did he do it the first? Oh my God.
JJ will.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Damn. Whoa. Every dunk that Josh Jackson did, he did it his first
try.
Up
right now.
Yeah, just run this back. Look at this. Off the backboard, through the, oh
the
my
and
shit.
The legs.
What the fuck?
What do you say, Jay Will?
Damn.
I give that a 9. I give it a 9.
Damn.
That's a 50.
I know. I give it a 9 just because I've seen that so many times.
Damn.
I understand how difficult it is, but we got to set the bar for what a 10 should be now. I mean, it needs to be something spectacular. When we see Zach LaVine or somebody like that do those kind of dunks, that's a 10.
Nigga, these are not Zach LaVine. Come on, man. Shut your dumb
judge.
Yeah, shut your dumb ass up. Shut your bitch
ass
up. The
ball on his neck, behind his neck. All right.
Vital in the first round had a 45, a 50 in the last round, and needs another
50. What state is that? Are they in New York?
Everybody right now
Cali,
on their feet
Miami?
In Brooklyn.
And iPhones are out. I tell you what, Mark Vidal looks pretty calm and cool right now.
Terrence Ferguson could have easily won this. Oh, shit. He tried to get
33 seconds left to do
it. He tried to get
I don't think I've ever seen that one before.
He tried to get
he tried to turn his body. I don't think I've ever seen that one before.
Oh, shit.
He's going for broke,
I want
Jay.
Him to get this one.
He's going for broke.
I want him to get this one. Oh, wet spot.
Nah, he's not going
to
get it.
10 seconds. He's got to move
he's
quick.
Not gonna
one
get
more
it.
Try at it.
Nope.
And with 1 second left,
just
probably not going to be enough to
you
get
tried.
That tie for a 50.
You tried.
So Josh Jackson, number 3 in the ESPN 100.
Instead of giving him 30 seconds, they should just give him 3 dunk attempt tries. That way they don't have to rush. Because that rushing makes it even harder, but Josh Jackson definitely deserves a win. He did every single dunk the first time. That's going to do it. We don't have to watch the last 30 seconds of this because they're not talking about shit. I thought it was going to be more exciting than that. I'm not going to lie. It wasn't bad, but it could have been way better. Damn, I wish Terrence would have made his first dunk. It could have been Terrence and Jaws. That would have been lit. And damn, I wish that nigga wouldn't have brought up them putting their hand on their shoulder when they jump over him. But I mean, he does have a point that is kind of like using sort of like a springboard. I don't know. You guys can let me know what you think. If you enjoy, give your boy a like. Nobody gave me this idea. I found this on my own. I was trying to come up with something really good for y'all. I'm just disappointed in it because I want disappointed in it. I'm fucking up. I'm just disappointed because I wanted it to be better. Oh, man. I'm out, man. Just comment more ideas below. Or you can tweet them to me, Instagram them to me. I'm going to go beat my meat, man. Subscribe if you're new. We do this every day. When you missed the day yet, I wanted that to be better. I really did. Oh, well. Damn, that was a hard-ass slam. As Omelo, that slam was just hard as fucking shit. God damn. Oh, no.